What if we went to Italy? A suitcase of books and one bag apiece for the summer. I don't speak a word of Italian, except for Campari and soda for two. How much is a lira? Yes, a villa will do, and a breeze in Tuscany, please. What if we spent all of our days improving our minds, learning new ways to be lazy? Wouldn't be too much of a strain. Relax after breakfast till lunch comes around. Can't wait for dinner. Why need to lie down and refuse out by were lazy like us, too blissed out to paint, to sketch or to sculpt, just as relaxed as the Tower of Pisa, not ever missing that old Mona Lisa. What if we never got back on the plane, as summer turned colder and then warmer again, losing all track of the passing of years, till it no longer mattered how long we'd been here. Italy, maybe next year, just you and me for the summer. I still can't speak any Italian, but words are replaced under sienny skies by nothing so much as a nod and a sigh. And a wish to be always like this.